QR everyone. Welcome to what is probably my favorite lecture of the semester. And the reason why it's my favorite is because we're telling the story of the assassination of Julius Caesar, and we're talking about the rise of Augustus Caesar after him. And how we're going to tell that story is we're going to play the game Who's the Dead Roman? But before we do that, we're going to talk about Cleopatra, because Cleopatra is fascinating. She was fascinating in her lifetime. She is fascinating even today. James Cameron is reported to be working on a movie starring Angelina Jolie on her life. And Steven Soderbergh is supposedly working on a rock opera about Cleopatra starring Catherine Zeta-Jones. And that's when you know you're famous, when somebody makes a rock opera about you. The problem is both of those projects have stalled because of opposition to the casting of Cleopatra's ethnicity. Right, people say, well, she needs to be casted a certain way. Should she be Middle Eastern? Should she be Egyptian? Should she be African? Right? And those were questions that always surrounded Cleopatra's ethnicity. The best way that I think to describe Cleopatra is to say that she was Pakeha, which is a Maori term, which means of European descent. The juxtaposition to Pakeha, of course, is Tana Tefenawa, which means people of the earth. So Cleopatra traced her descent to Europe, to Macedonia, because she was related to Ptolemy I, right? We talked about Ptolemy I when we talked about Alexander the Great. Ptolemy I was the one who hijacked Alexander the Great's funeral procession and then led it to Egypt instead of Macedonia. So Cleopatra traced her line all the way back to Ptolemy I. We'll talk a little bit about that more in class. One thing we're not going to talk about today, though, is the rumor about Cleopatra meeting Julius Caesar rolled up in a carpet. Because that probably didn't happen. But that doesn't mean it's not a great story. And to reenact that, okay, all right, let's roll himself up. Let's get him rolled up in this carpet. All the way. Oh, Emperor, we have a carpet delivery for you. Oh, sure, bring it on in. All right. Oh, look at that. It's Cleopatra. Good job, my friend. All right, give a little wave. See everybody on Thursday.